No matter how wealthy you are, if you don't have character, what defines you is the character you have. And what defines you is the knowledge that you have. Is that knowledge that you act out that becomes you.